Young Sheldon, Mary argues with Sam over group project. Sign up for free now for the biggest moments from Morning TV. Subscribe and valid email when you subscribe. We will use the information you provide to send you these. Sometimes they'll include recommendations for other related newsletters or services. Our privacy notice explains more about how we use your data and your rights. You can unsubscribe at any. Young Sheldon is a spin-off prequel to the classic sitcom The Big Bang Theory, and it follows child genius Sheldon Cooper, played by Ian Arnold. By season 4, Sheldon had just started college and he was meeting his new fans are keen to know who plays the principal, and express.co.uk has all you need. Young Sheldon season 4 is on CBS now, and the start of the fourth season included Sheldon's graduation from high. The episode was due to be a part of the season 3 finale, but it was carried over due to the coronavirus pandemic. In the debut episode for the fourth season, Sheldon had a breakdown when he realized he may not be ready for college. He had experienced a difficult relationship with his high school principal. The principal wanted Sheldon out of his school due to his attitude, but he also relied on the youngster's genius to get the who plays the principal on Young Sheldon. As Sheldon's graduation episode formed a part of the fourth season, Principal Peterson was welcomed back. In the episode, he revealed his mother had been a teenager when he was born. He had opened up to a student who had found out she was pregnant. The principal in Young Sheldon is played by Rex Lind, a 64-year-old American actor who is known for his role in CSI. The Texan-born star had been inspired by the film One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, deciding he wanted to become an actor. His first acting role was in 1989 in the film Night Game, and he proceeded to have a number of small TV. And Lind's first lead role was as Sergeant Frank Tripp in CSI Miami, from 2002 until 20. After leaving the police drama series, he went on to have recurring roles in The Lottery, Better Call Saul, and Lethal. In 2017, he joined the cast of Young Sheldon and has starred as a recurring character. The actor is currently dating country singer Reba McEntire, who was a guest star in season 3. She played the character June, the ex-wife of baseball coach Dale Ballard. Craig T. The pair announced their relationship in 2020, and it was assumed they had met on Young. However, McEntire revealed they had actually met back in 1991 on the film set of. They had kept in touch ever since and had always been friends, but had grown closer during lockdown. During McEntire's podcast, she said, "I am dating a very, very sweetheart of a guy, Rex Lind, and we've been talking during." Fans are hoping they are able to be on screen together again in the upcoming episodes of Trending. The eighth episode of season 4 has just aired, and Sheldon was still trying to understand his new philosophy class. The classes had made him question reality, and he found himself hung up on the idea of switching from science to a new sub. Sadly, there has been no indication of how many episodes will feature, and the fans can only hope Principal Peterson is able to return in some form or another in the remaining episodes.